Love, that was my message. And I want all of you to know that.